something without any purpose is just waste of time. I have come to an age which I can say that I'm not getting any younger. Job hunting is my priority right now, to prepare for my future. If I were to do something without any purpose, then it would be a waste of my time. Time and energy and money, most importantly. It would end up putting my future at risk. That's the one thing that I have to avoid. It's very clear what my answer is to the topic of today's speech contest. Nobody does something for nothing. Agree or disagree? I definitely agree to this topic. I asked some of my friends, why did you come to CIA? What's your goal? They said they will go to other countries for a working holiday. So they will live in there. And they want to improve their English speaking skills. Going abroad to work is one way of learning many new knowledge. They are not only working, but they are also learning and improving their English skills at the same time. They are putting their time in good use because they are doing it with a purpose. Before, I always do something without any purpose, but the result was not good. I didn't only waste my time and effort, but also an opportunity. Then I realized that I must change for the better. Therefore, we are free to do whatever we want to do with or without purpose. We are not kids anymore. So we know what is right or wrong for the sake of our future. So what are you waiting for? Please choose the best thing for your life. Do something with purpose. Thank you for listening my speech.